to the battle pass.
Shows how long I ain't played it for.
Season 4 Battle Pass comes with 100 tiers of new content, including over 20 tiers that are free for everyone.
Yeah, I missed out on the last stuff, didn't I? Nah, I'm not. Not this time. Oh shit, anyway.
Ew, I'm the guy with a fucking helmet on. Ew.
Right. What playing? Outbreak. Damn, 20 past 8, got time for some outbreak.
We got some time for some outbreak, son.
Bomb, bomb, bomb. What?
John McClane.
Get him the fucking clean.
Yeah. Don't know, mate. I ain't looked. I ain't been on it. What, you mean on Outbreak? I think I read something about that actually, yeah. Yeah, God. Fucking shirts, it's so uncomfortable. Using the Rambo AK.
AK-47.
Must have me about 15 Dr. Peppers. I got shot in the butt dogs.
You know the drill. Make Requiem proud. Photon indicates a power node nearby. That crystal's accelerating the Ethereum infestation in this area.
My team's on it, Carver. Consider it done.
Built his gut.
Zombie. I ain't been in anything else yet, man. England game, didn't ya? We won, by the way, Eddie. We won 2-0. We beat the Germans. We beat the Dutch Germans. It's like the first time since 1966, haven't we, innit? Since, like, we knocked them out of the tournament.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Oh. One minute there, I'm just fishing. It's a armor. And that's an arm blurt, never mind.
Jesus.
There's some armor here. Let me go sit on the old surf arena. I didn't watch the film. Hey? Eddie, baby, I just sat down. Go sit on the film. There was some armor here, mate, it's just vanished.
Find the ones who did this. I want them all dead.
It's easy to stage, isn't it? Yeah, there's zombies in there. Oh, there's a gun.
I guess this.
Got a TFR to Type 63. Not bad, is it? Chest. Yeah. I'll wait for you. He's on his island. Sounds like something big here. Damn it. Well, that'll kill me.
What is this? Come on, let's go. That's what I want.
It's okay.
It's not bad, is it? Better than a kick in the bollocks. Sit and watch telly on the sofa and get back to sleep, yeah? Bedtime.
You take this.
What's that?
It's one of the shotguns.
It's a shotgun, same as you got, Carter, but tier 4 on the wall. That cheap, that. Yeah.
That's what I want.
Tier 4. Beast. Leave one of the Earth of Tools and Tier 5. Pack a punch. Boom. One of the best guns in the game, innit? That you lose it. I've got my L1R1 revive. You in the water? No, you're on the pier. I must be from last time I was playing. Yeah, it came through twice, didn't it? I watched it get the thing.
Sorted. And up till?
SSDD. SSDD. Same shit. I don't know the name of the actual map though. Don't know, just going on to fuck about really. When you've got a car, it's impossible. It's just the levels take age, don't they? What? Yeah, it's like take your pad cutter and move it every now and then so it can kick you. Cross-eyed fucking. It's in round 5, the Easter egg. Yeah. I think you start in round 3. You do something in round 3, then in round 4, and then in round 5 you can actually do the boss. Looks hard though. Have you thought that one where it throws like the zombies at you and that? Yeah, it's like a big version of that. I don't know if that came out after your free thing had finished, to be fair. Like throw zombies and stuff at you. What are you doing? What?
Spilt his guts.
What's up? Oh, no. What's up? Your bedtime.
Okay. Fuck you.
Dove killed it, I think. More water guys, like that right off into this. Should have been last one. Yeah, not even fucking driving out of the skyscraper. Yeah. Where they've got the car. Like a
50 ton safe and it's smashing into like buildings and stuff, and rather than getting caught up on it, it's just like it smashes through it. Oh no. The momentum on a safe though. More realistic, don't they? Dropped it on a big rig or something.
Max ammo.
Mike's a jerk. Put it on PlayStation, I'll come and do it. Cover me a sec. Who's in that? Missing him, innit? Please! Yep. Played well. I thought they deserved the win, mate. The first 10 minutes they played a bit shit, and then all of a sudden that was it. Just had major possession, didn't they?
I was actually quite surprised. Yeah, like I say, they deserve the win, definitely. See how they play on Saturday. One all, Ukraine. One all at the minute. Find out soon. Like I say, it's one all. I reckon we'll smash that next round.
Best.
I think the teams that are left. Teams that are left, I think we've got a good chance to do that. If you keep the reds on and don't panic and start fucking making death mistakes. They win the Euros this year and win the World Cup next year. Yeah. And it'd be the only time ever that a football team could win a World Cup and a Euros two consecutive years in a row. That'd be one for the history books, wouldn't it? In the final, you're fucking gutted. To London. I got an MOT. That's fucked. No, I know.
That crystal is accelerating the Ethereum infestation of this region. Blow it back to hell.
Fair. Better than every bag of shit you had then. A bit jealous of that. Exactly, but he's got it. Yeah, you want the new one after that, though. June. Don't buy an old bike, though. Because they're changing the fuel, aren't they? Yeah, they're changing the fuel in England to E10, so it's like bikes after 2006. Some of the older ones before that won't work. Yeah, it should be alright. How old are that though? Like, 2006 is the cut off for most of them, by the look of it. Fucking money grabbing cunts. So, all cars and all fucking bikes, all of that sort of age won't work with the new fuel.
Just fucking pushing people. Exactly. Just pushing people off the road and forcing them to buy newer cars because they want people to go electric. That's how they're going to do it, innit? In another fucking 10 years, it's going to be like, oh, we're changing the fuel again. But you can only buy an electric car now. That'd be fucking rapid. Yeah, they're really fast.
Double points.
The beasts are absolute animals. Even compared to like the speed of a bike, the acceleration, like a bike will do it in like 3 seconds still, and then you get this. Yeah, there's now to it. It's just a little wham. Fucking tape a speaker to it. I don't get where it's gonna go in like 20 years when they get rid of all like old cars. It's gonna be shit. It's gonna be a load of fucking silent car driving around. See you in a bit. Wait. But you don't get this right.
Fast.
He had. Yeah, you bought him it. Payment up front. That's what you're working for, Carter. That is your wages. You work for food.
middle of the storm. Dead as well.
Where is
daylight day?
Type 63.
I guess this.
What was that? How many bullets?
Thanks. That's what I want. Some intel on this checker. It's one of the ultra ones. That means that it should respawn till you remember where this is.
In between the pack a punch, the shield, and the holdout. It's that building. A little chair up front.
A little chair for that little old man sitting.
What? Which one's got any bite, didn't he? Seen you on that, and he's like, oh, I need to go on my bike. He was on that chair.
Come on, let's go.
Shipping back. Literally just on the actual base of the chair. It probably respawn again, so last time we played, it was that one on the thing. On the electric pylons, I got it, and then about 20 minutes later, you came on, didn't you, and it was there for you.
so I might just respawn on this chair. Netflix and get some sleep up here.
That seems good.
Seems like that's the ideal place to start. Let's fuck some zombies up.
Tough night.
Reloading. The best.
Shit, reloading. Bow, bow, bow.
Why do you find us?
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Bonus pints. Put me on something.
Bonus pint.
Ooh, I'll be out in London too.
We have them.
When
signal
the football match is on Saturday.
That crystal has been shattered, Carver.
Solid copy. Infection levels fall.
Yeah, alright, as long as England win.
For the moment.
Anomaly site located. Activate the beacon to proceed.
Yeah. No, yeah, I'm just going away for my birthday. Just for the weekend. No, not very often. I can't remember the last time. August, last time I saw him. Nah. Why buy the juggernaut? Yeah, I'll do that. Do I have enough for level 2 armor? Do. Oh shit, I've just realized my shotgun's only tier 3. I picked up that tier 4 one that you dropped. Fucked it. Dead, bro.
Built his guts.
The boss here.
Bastard.
Teabag the baby metal, motherfucker.
Play my instrument, I. Nah. It's a fine art, that.
Fuck you.
Bottles of what? Corona.
Bottles of COVID.
Yeah, man. I'm drinking Desperados. And I bought 12 bottles of Desperados for a time. No, no. 3.30s, I think. What? The 250s that they have at balls. Is it tier 4 or tier 1?
What is this?
Yeah, I know. Didn't realise there. Before you know it, you've had a full crate and you're like, what the fuck? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I like Desperados. I like Corona as well. They're like the two beers of choice then. Yeah. I don't like the Lancet though. Yeah. No.
Spilt his guts.
But, I've got to be really in the mood to have the lamb with it. I prefer it without, it's like very rare that I'll have the lamb in it. But yeah, it's a really nice beer. Just expensive, like you say. The only beers I'll buy on a night out is Desperados or Corona. Either that or fruit cider, which is normally at Recordly's or Copperberg. What is it? I could do a pack of punching my guns first, because I ain't got any pack punched. And it's gonna be difficult. I'll go pack a punch them. Nah, that was the shotgun that I had. Swapped it then for the one that you found. Or dropped.
This is the end.
Pardon, mate. Big guy. Fuck you, you big tin motherfucker. You gonna die, boy. Yeah. It's hard on this level. We started it. Good luck. You gon' need it, boy. I'm just getting another pack of punch, man.
Bastard.
Shit. Pack punch broke my gun now. So let's rock out. Where we are? Shit. What'd you get? What level is it? Why? You swapped your pack of blood on for it. Why? What level would you... Oh, right. Didn't you drop a tier 4 though? What's the one I picked up? Nah, I picked up a shotgun. You marked a shotgun for me. Okay, it's hard to get on this, monkeys. Like, fucking impossible. What?
Well, I got 5 stun grenades.
Never fucking use them, that's why I got 5.
5? 5?
Shepakao. Mech. What? I've seen that. Alright. Oh. Boom, 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 boom.
Atta boy, sport.
Oh, man. What are you being learning how to do, Jamie? But Jamie too. You was watching YouTube tutorials, weren't you? Your homework. You let out.
Tough night.
I want to learn how to do some steady shot fucking videos. Get a nice move, like. Did I fight B-roll? Shit. Tried that. Well, I was only messing about on a. On my desk. I recorded Lloyd a bit when he was opening his presents the other day for his birthday, and that seemed a bit real shaky. Max ammo. Oh, it's alright. On my phone, I can do it fine. Just have better stabilization. Oh yeah, you're cleared out. Most of it anyway. Red? Fucking splattered it.
Splattered its guts.
Room. Fucking two monitors, a PC and a PlayStation 5 on the go. Said it's hot in this room. So I've got two monitors, fucking PlayStation and a PS5 on the go. I mean a PC and a PS5 on the go. Must be about 25 degrees in there. And Dyson fans would show up on the mic.
Chest. Do a bit of fishing soon.
I know it's hard on it. I've been thinking that this week. I want to go. I need to learn.
I wanted some landscape. You up? Carter?
You take this.
What do you say? I've been in all these little ones. Where I am. Away, bumblebee. Gotta go get that. Money. Fucking shot a zombie at a fucking landed miles away. You need the exercise then. He runs up. He fools him.
Good night, Tin Man. Get it. I got it.
Oh, why I'm so tired. It's gonna happen now. Hard work watching England win.
Eight o'clock on Saturday, they better fucking win.
I'll be in Look at that, my leg. Right, armor. Let's just pop into a shop and buy this. I'll be, well, I'm only watching the pub I'm in. I've got booked 8 till 9:30. So I'll miss the pub that I'm in at the time. I've only got it booked 8 till 9:30. That's all I could book at the time. So I'll miss the last 15 minutes or so. Yeah, that's what I said to them, man. So I was watching my phone while I'm walking to the next place. Unless they're losing like 4-0, then I'll just fucking pretend it never happened. And then if they fucking win, I'll be like, I don't want to leave, I want to watch the last 15 minutes. Bob in, it's called Dirty Dicks. Dirty Dicks. Might do. What are you doing on a weekend?
Nice.
Candy.
This is the end.
But
double points.
What's that fucking laughing that's going on up there? What's that?
Oh, it's a fucking ball, isn't it? The ball of a bear bark. You called in a combat bow. What's this doing? Very well loaded, I think. I fucking lost it. There it is. Fucking zombies chasing me now. It's fucking going miles. It's gone right down to the tune.
Your team has been eliminated. Looks like they were preparing the specimen for processing. We'll complete the scan.
Once the specimen is in place, the station will initiate genetic data transfer.
Shit. God, I hope. I'm not gonna make it to this one. I'm not gonna make it. Took too long to fucking run. I only dropped a Magnum cruise missile on the combat bow anyway.
Cruise missile ready for launch.
It's all mine.
The jungle, the mighty jungle, Carter is sleeping in the jungle, the mighty jungle.
You look like a big fucking silverback gorilla when you can. Yeah, you are.
Bottles of beer on the wall, 199 bottles of beer. Take one down, pass it around, 198 bottles of beer on the wall.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. And fuck you. Ew. You kicked my dog.
Oh dear. The specimen's retained vocalization abilities. It's sending out some kind of signal.
Picking up enemy signatures. A lot of them. Protect that machine.
Circles with the boss down there.
Hold them off. We can't risk losing this data.
Hey,
the shaggy gun.
Transfer confirmed. Appreciate the effort, strike team. Cheers.
Anomaly identified. Head to the site to activate the beacon.
We're in it like 90-something percent juice. Awesome. You know what the best thing is? Buy a load of oranges. Get a squeezer. Can't go wrong with that. Just literally peel some oranges, lob them in. Boom. Just make sure you get two plus ones. Fresh orange me. Right, should we do a storm? We've got storm and a boss at the bottom. He's at home both. Night. Night.
Thank you.
full of power. Fuck all, mate. Just got the thing south of the map.
We go on from here.
Got that. 500 fucking meters. What are you trying to get his fit like? Get some fucking Irish bloke come to the door the other day. Clearly a fucking gypsy. Like, oh, been in the area. I've been steaming driveways. Do you want your driveway steaming? We've got some leftover supplies. It's like, nah, mate, you're alright. Might as well just say, do you want your fucking horse robbing, mate? Just tell us when you gotta be out.
Spilt his guts.
Fucking all over the place, mate. Stupid. I'll take about 6 weeks. Fucking makes me laugh. I started watching it when I was on my break at work, where he buys a fucking Lamborghini tractor and that.
Spilt his guts.
Someone went to someone's house today. She was an old woman actually. She was like, yeah, have you seen that fact too far? Like, I started watching it. Is it good?
Spilt his guts.
I was supposed to come out of three or four. That's well I'd say that. Fucking tongue twister in Irish. Eh? It's down at the bottom. It's just here. Down there, look. Can you see it? Oh, 223 meters away. Oh, yes. You think exercise is your ally? Well, just take a look at your stomach.
Oh, it's fucking roasting, mate. I'm fucking sweaty. My bullocks are...
There once was a man called Carter. He was an amazing
farter. Someone's gotta stop him from killing.
This can't go unanswered, team. Get us some retribution.
Where are they? Whoa, how the fuck you running so fast, dude? You on acid? Fucking like Rocket Man. Are you distracted? Kill a blue thing first, that's fucking it.
Horde threat eliminated. Nice work, strike team.
I bet I've only got two. We've got Juggernaut and Deadshot Daiquiri.
what is that finely mushed up that you can just dilute it like that? Is that finely mushed up? You can just dilute it like that. Strange that. The Americans have loads of cool stuff like that, don't they? I'd love to live in America. For a while. Food and guns. Out of order. Out of order. Come on. Where's that fucking pack a punch? Pack a punch that. I need 755. Oh, me too. 1 second. No? Do. What do you reckon his tactics will be for Saturday? I reckon they'll get mount on. Do a bit more attacking. Yeah, nah. Yeah, I didn't get that. But if he's doing it for like confusion tactics to like, if he gets this far, then he'll switch it all around and be like, boom. Either that or... Yeah. Yeah. You might just be thinking, oh, well, they're doing all right. I won't change much. I don't know why he didn't bring Grealish on to start, though, because every time he comes on, he makes an impact. Unless he's just using him as fresh legs later on in the game. I'm hoping that his fresh legs with his bit of flair, and they're tired.
Yeah, I know.
Saka's good. Yeah. Yeah, I thought Saka played well. Kane, fucking first half out, he was like a slug. He just fucking waits for the ball, doesn't he? If you haven't got people to deliver the ball, but he's just getting man marked all the time, so just fucking whip him off. Yep. Yeah. They've got some right attacking talent though, just sat on the bench, haven't they? Yep. Counter. I know. Yeah, I was actually surprised how well they played. I was expecting them to be a yeah, like pretty much 3/4 of the game in the third quarter. Just don't know. Germany, I had a feeling we'd win that because Germany was just, they haven't really been impressive at all this tournament. So team's getting old, innit? They're just relying on experience, like fucking thinking of the experienced lot have played in a lot of fucking international games and that. They're getting too old for it. Yeah. I don't think a lot of the teams are impressive. I thought France was alright and yeah, we're getting gone. What happens on the night, then? It best team come if they play shit on the night. That's it. Bit of pressure. Yeah. It's all right having good players. Yeah. Well, that's what you notice, like. When they've got a team like that, and they've only got a couple of good players, not like that, but I mean, like, I say Portugal with Ronaldo up front, it's like they rely on him a bit too much. Yeah, they just think. Yep. I was getting a bit pissed off with Sterling because he seemed a bit like that tonight. There's a few times when he had the ball, he could have crossed it in or passed it to the centre. He was like, nah, and lost it. But he scores, so. What can you say? Yeah, to be fair, like the teams that are left. Yeah, but yeah, Spain, Italy, Denmark, they're all like, I mean, to be fair, I would have been, if they can play like tonight every game, I'd fancy them against any of them. Just depends, doesn't it? If they can continue all the hell they've been. Not lose the Reds. Like the first 10 minutes today, we could have been 1-0 down easy. Then once that happens, that's it. Fuck
fucking moves their heads, don't they? Yeah.
You mean like the tournament map?
Yeah. It's definitely. They played alright. Yeah, they're all decent teams. It's just. Any of them could win it, I reckon. I reckon it's going to be one of them years where it's just so close. Thanks, well, mate.
Chopper inbound for extraction. Get to the LZ before the window closes.
Yeah, that's a bonus, isn't it, being at home? Especially with the crowd was actually really good tonight, wasn't it? Yeah, have we?
That's good enough. Let's go.
Like I say, I won't be surprised if England won.
I got him, Requiem. We're coming home.
RTB for debrief.
I bet you were known to one that would have won.
Good work out there.